Open the trunk lid and pull the lever for the seat back you want to fold down. Open a rear door and fold the rear seat forward. Depending on the position of the front seats, it may be necessary to adjust the seats forward in order to fold the rear seats. To return the seat back to the upright position, press the seat back rearward and lock it in place. Pull on the top of the seat back to make sure it is locked. Adjust each head restraint so that the center is even with the top of the passenger's ears.